everyone, welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking lit up on the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas. Today is Vlogmas Day 11, and if you would like to see what I got in my Mini Brands Advent Calendar, it will be on YouTube Shorts, so I will be putting that on YouTube Shorts now. So I went to my friend's house, one of my other friends, and my sister, her brother, where our parents went out to do stuff, and let me just show you what I got. So she bought us some little prizes. So we did like some games and stuff. So I'll show you what I got. First, I had a birthday party. And let me show you this picture right there. That is when like it was a bowling and ice cream treat thing, party thing. But I had gymnastics, so I was a lot late. So I missed bowling, but still. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so this ice cream was like $99, but we got two of them and it was amazing. So my sister won bowling, so she got three things of lipstick. It was in containers, but she took one out and gave it to me. I gotta pick a color. So yeah. I got that, but then let me show you what else I got in the goodie bag. First, I got two little bowling pen things. It's a pen. Like, whoa. And then a bowling pin with cannons. I thought this was cute. Is that what I got? And then at my friend's house, I got some stuff. One second. I think I may be sitting on something. Never mind. Next to me on the ground. Alright. So first, we have the claw machine stuff. But I just got some chocolate. So I get a couple of those Santa things. Some of these. One of those. One of these. I get three Santas. And then some other stuff. And then like so. But let me show you what's in here. And I need to show you what's on the bottom of these Hershey's in here. Because there's a lot of different stuff, but all of the Hershey's, most of them have something in the back. Bottom, like if this one says strike. So that's cute. I love it. Also, if you're watching, thanks for inviting me. I'm pretty sure you're not, though, because I don't think you're not on my channel, but yeah. let me put the chocolate back. Alright. So first, I got this candy cane. It's like a birthday cake. I think that's what this is. Next, I got this. I opened it. It was in a container thing. But there is some putty inside. These were all from the dollar store, too. So they were nice. I love this. And then I got a squishy. Let me get the tag away. This squishy. It doesn't squish as that great. It doesn't squish that great, but I like how it comes up. It's cute. Okay, and then lastly but not least, I got this. No, how do I say last but not least? Last, but not least. So yeah, that was good. And then I had a Spidey thing, and I also got this for the way there because I was hungry. I don't know if I forgot where to stack. I have gymnastics. I guess that's a lot of things. But yeah, last but not least, That means there'd be another one after another thing, but that's not how it works for some people. I don't know. But yeah, I got this cute thing that I'm probably gonna start tonight. It's like 10 something though. It is. 10. Maybe 10. This is school night, but you know, this is cute. Alright, stay tuned for Vlogmas Day 12, and I will see you guys later. Bye!